हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल खाना खजाना संडे लंचेस। वेल, इन आवर बंगाली हाउसहोल्ड संडेज विदाउट मटन डज नॉट क्वाइट फिट इन। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू ट्राई अ न्यू रेसिपी विद मटन विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम। मेथी मलाई मटन, लेट्स स्टार्ट। Here we have taken mutton 500 grams. For marination, we are going to add salt 1 tablespoon. Now 50 grams of curd, 2 tablespoon jeera powder, 1 tablespoon of red chili powder, meat masala 1 tablespoon, 1 tablespoon of kasori methi. Last but not the least, 20 ml of mustard oil. Now we are going to mix it. Our mixing is done. Now cover it with a lid and keep aside for 4 hours. Now for the oil. Well, this is not a regular mustard oil. There is a history to it. The great Bengali actor Mahanayak Uttam Kumar used to love mutton curry cooked in methi infused oil. So that's what we are going to try today. So in this mustard oil, we are going to add methi. 1 to 2 tablespoon of methi and let it fry. But one thing to remind always, don't let the methi burn. So our oil is ready. We can find a lovely aroma of methi and mustard oil. We are going to stir it. Now in this methi infused oil, we are going to add crushed garlic. Now onions. We have cut the onions in quarter. Don't use chopped onions. Fry this onion till it loses its color. So our onions are done. We are adding 2 tablespoons of ginger paste. Now add 5 to 6 green chilies. Now it's time to add marinated mutton. Add 1/2 tablespoon of salt. Now turn the flame in high and cover it with a lid. In every 2 to 3 minutes, we are going to stir the mutton. Now we are going to lower the flame. You can see the beautiful color of mutton. Now in this mutton, we are going to add 1/2 cup of water. The water should be in room temperature. Again, cover it. Now in this mutton, we are going to add a whole garlic. The garlic is only for our flavor. You may skip it. Now we are going to add potatoes to the mutton. The potatoes are not a necessary addition. You may skip this, but as you know, we Bengali love potatoes in mutton. So I am adding this anyway. We are going to cook this mutton for 30 to 40 minutes in low flame with a lid and occasionally Stir it. Mutton is cooked for 10 minutes. Now we are going to add water. Now in this mutton, we are going to add cashew nut paste. We have made the cashew nuts paste using milk instead of water. Now we are adding 1 tablespoon of Keura water. Guys, look, our mutton is done. We did not add any turmeric. Now for the final touch, spread some ghee and pinch of kasuri methi. A tip for this recipe, if you don't have 1 hour time to cook this mutton and marinate for 4 hours, instead of kadhai, you can use a pressure cooker. So friends, here is our methi malai mutton. We serve it with hot rice. If you enjoyed our video, let us know in the comment section below. Also like our video, subscribe our channel. Don't forget to press the bell icon to never miss a recipe from Khana Khazana. Stay safe, eat healthy.